as although a great evil is receding from Sanctuary, a new festering curse now spreads its corruption across the land. More dangerous, more malignant than I could have imagined. I have found a way to stop this plague. To rip the dark power of these monsters from their very core and turn it to our advantage in destroying them. But I cannot do this alone. My allies have fallen. My strength is dwindling. The malignant are relentless and without mercy. I need help. I need you.
Please help! I saw a person turn into a demon. Her skin burst. The corruption spilled out.
Where?
Outside the city. On the road to Minastad. They're everywhere.
Yes, well, Bozan has yet to return from delivering our tithing demand to Menistad. Perhaps you could sweep the roads and see what's taking him so long. The cathedral must receive its dues.
The new militia recruits have been training night and day. They deserve a little praise. But I can't let them see me as soft. Mind giving them a cheer for me? Easy coin for you, a boost of confidence for the recruits, and I get to go on being the hard ass. Everybody wins.
I will take care of it. The beast lives within you.
Thanks. I hope they don't get used to it.
Take care, traveler. one they call Wanderer. Please, I must speak with you, but I need a moment. Would you meet me by the road? Well, it was human, I'm sorry to say. Tainted by Lilith's corruption. Consumed by it. Malignant, I call them. As you saw, their corruption can't simply be killed. I've been doing my best to stop it, but clearly not enough. That's why I've come here, to ask for your help. I'm hoping you and I can cure them. I have some equipment we'll need in that crate there. Apologies. My name is Cormund. I was a priest before Lilith came to my village. After that, I suppose I tried saving souls a different way. Cages of binding. Extraordinary devices, really. Meant to remove corruption from a living soul. When you bested that malignant, you exposed the heart of its corruption. My cages can capture it, stop it from spreading to others. But this is a treatment, not a cure. Not just yet. I must ride to the Orbe Monastery and continue my research. Meet me there, and we'll set things right.
An arrangement I made went awry, and I was extorted by the ruffian Laskus for protection. He's camped somewhere near the pass to the northwest. Return the gemstones he stole, and I'll make it worth your while. Spineless merchant. Ha! This will cost him dearly.
So, the deed is done. Excellent. I knew you would prove worthy of my trust. I'm sure you've heard the new word as it spreads. We will no longer suffer at the hands of the lesser. Our strength, our might, our destiny is to triumph over the weak.
Indeed I am. My guard turned on me, tried to choke the life out of me. All I could do before I lost consciousness was go over the cliff. I need to return to Kyovoshad and request a night escort. Please, take the tithing demands to the merchant lord, Talgun, in Menestad.
Do that here.
I am so very grateful. I will need to make the necessary arrangements. Please, excuse me. How did this happen? I shouldn't be holding this in my hands. It should be.
Restraint, my lord. Restraint.
Ah, yes. Of course. Carry on, Isti.
is this?
Very nice.
I provide a steady supply of, shall we say, specimens for the clergy nearby. However, their desire for knowledge has become more dangerous to satisfy. I require a host of intact ghoul hearts from the surrounding area. There's something special about the ravenous dead nearby. They can reanimate with only a few drops of blood. I'd venture out and retrieve these myself, but I'm more accustomed to dealing with the fully dead. Your discretion is appreciated, of course, and you will be rewarded.
I cannot do that here. I appreciate that. Thank you.
Excellent work, friend. Ghoul hearts seem to have captivated the clergy as of late. It's no surprise, really. Understanding your enemy is the first step to defeating them.
My husband, Feodor, left our home in the middle of the night. I heard him talking to someone, another woman. I went to confront them, but they fled towards a strange light in the forest. They have been gone all night. I think it's time I went after him, but the forest is dangerous. Would you accompany me?
No surprise Feodor was drawn to me. But I have given only what was desired. His petty soul has been torn asunder by agony and ecstasy, but his flesh is unyielding. He will not interfere.
Much worse. shown. If it's a reward you want, take the dagger from his chest and leave me be.
Find. It's been some time since I've seen a geode like this. You'll need a special acid flux to get to the gems inside. Check with Idania. She just received a shipment of some rare reagents from Havazar. You're welcome to use our tools to apply the flux and extract your gems. Good fortune to you.
Thank you. It is done. out of spirit. Wait a minute. Need more spirit.
You're kind, but it's nothing that won't heal. I was a fool for trying to get into the old Light's Watch outpost. The place is overrun with fiends. I only wanted to... I believe my mother, Soliana, was stationed there. However, the church keeps everything but its records in the Light. There must be something left behind at the outpost by Night's Penitent.
Don't worry. I'll look into it.
I see. So our young brother failed in his pilgrimage to the monastery. A shame. But no worse than any of us have earned, is it? Death of fang and claw, of freezing, of the pyre. Our sinful bodies deserve no better. Yes, darkness is all around us, threatening to close in at any moment. It is our struggle to keep it at bay, if only just barely. Back when the Knights Penitent still patrolled these woods, they would construct great sanctified braziers to ward off evil. There is one not far from here. If you wish to help us push back the darkness, you could light it.
Do you see now, Lacthen? Enough is enough.
Those were local hunters. They went with my brother, Perithan, to guide some merchants through the mountain pass, but were attacked by bandits. The hunters think Perithan set them up. That cannot be right. He is not very devout, but he wouldn't do something like that. I want to look for him, but the woods are dangerous. Could I perhaps hire you as a bodyguard?
Yes.
Thank you. Before we leave, we should ask around town. Maybe he came back on his own.
Why? To finally arrest the menace? He went out with those heathen merchants a while back. I haven't seen him since.
No. Perithan does his very best to avoid me, I'm afraid. I should hope he's somewhere praying for his own salvation. We gave up long ago.
That troublemaker? No. But let me know if you find him. I have some questions.
Light. I was hoping. The merchants were ambushed at a camp just before the pass. We should search there. Scars before on unsavory types who sometimes are terrified. Seems to me falling with them. I have to bring my brother to justice.
Too far this time. So far from the light.
Overlook my brother's foul deeds no longer. Light, grant me the strength to bring your justice upon my own blood.